We're also supposed to get rain today, so that might help with this fire, with putting it out.